I'm a Celebrity 2017. Amir Khan stuns Stanley Johnson with political blunder. Ignorant. I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here. Contestant Amir Khan left Stanley Johnson stunned this evening after asking if he thought there would ever be a female prime minister. Viewers at home were left in tears of laughter at the blunder, following two female prime ministers, Margaret Thatcher and Theresa May. As the celebrities gathered around the campfire, Amir questioned former MP Stanley's role as jungle prime minister. Amir then asked whether a woman could ever become prime minister once Stanley's time was up. Stanley insisted that maiden Chelsea star Georgia Toffolo would become PM, as she was his deputy. The 30-year-old boxer then added, "Has a woman ever become prime minister?" Rebekah Vardy was dumbfounded as Stanley tried to laugh off Amir's question as if it were intended as a joke. With a bit of help, Amir then gasped, "Oh, Margaret Thatcher." His fellow campmates then informed him that the current prime minister is indeed female. Viewers instantly took to social media following the blunder, with one fan tweeting, "Amir Khan making Joey Essex look intelligent. Has there ever been a woman prime minister? I'm all for people being uninterested in politics, but for hash Amir Khan to not know Theresa May is PM in an election year, with her never out of the frigging papers and TV takes a special kind of ignorance. Or he was putting it on," posted another. A third ranted, "Did Amir Khan just FG forget Margaret Thatcher and Theresa May were PMs? PMs?"